Hey guys, and welcome back to Banjo-Kazooie. We are going to go head back to the area we were before, but we're not going to do Freezeezy Peak. We're going to go do Gobi Valley, I think it's called. I can't remember. So we're just going to head that way. I'm trying to remember where those shoes were. The running shoes that we need. Whee! Ba-doo-ba-doo-ba-doo-ba-doo-ba-doo-ba-doo-ba-doo-ba-doo-ba-doo. Oh-ho! Ooh, that was close. Alright. Gobi Valley. Nope, just some dumb bitch. You'll find one more move here. Here? I don't think so. Yep. Ooh. Yep. Gonna do it this way. See what's up here. Eat a book. That tickles. Alright. So I think now we just do the other side. Oh, come on. There we go. Oh, fight clear Jinxie's nose. Come on in. Alright. Yep, gotta do the backflip on. I said do the backflip on. Nom 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 nom. There we go. Oh, okay. I didn't actually think that would make it. And we got our first Jiggy! No? Uh-huh. Collect all our notes as much as possible, and whatever we miss, we can just come back for. Not a big deal. Thanks, Jinxie. There we go. Nom nom nom. Alright, so we have to just do it little by little. So we're gonna go over this way now. Platform van. I'm just gonna fire a bunch of them at one time. It looks like the platforms are getting smaller and smaller. Alright, so. Last one. Oh. There we go. And that should be what we need. Oh wait, let's... We are just... a mess right now. It's right over here, I believe. Right? Let's go up here. What awaits us inside? I don't know. But we'll find out, won't we? On the next exciting episode of Dragon Ball Z! No. We're gonna find out right now. King Sandy Butt's tomb. Are we going to have to beat King Sandy Butt? I hate mazes. Oh wow. Nope. Let's just go on in here and get that. Now we have to go back and click that other thing that we saw. Put that switch of some kind. Oh, is he in here? Yeah. Oh, come on, you could have gotten out of there, you lazy ass. Alright, so now we're going back in to go over there. Right here. There we go. And that... does that. Oh. I love the sense of urgency that it gives you. It's like, well, if you don't hurry up, something bad's going to happen to you. Alright, I think we got everything in here, so... we can move on to somewhere else. Ah! Well, that's good that we found that. I think we just have to go through these. Summon all the hidden rings for the ancient to beat the witch. I don't trust my little dive, so I'm just gonna do it this way. Another ring. Let's see if we can pass through this. Ah! That didn't work out very well. No matter. Just, go in. No, we can't go in. We need to. Actually, let's go ahead and get that. I don't know how many more we need, but I always welcome those. I don't wanna. There we go. Alright. Nice. Okay. I was a little worried there. Let's go get all this stuff first. Is that all? I think that's all. Hello, my friend, I'm Ruby. See my bear? You'll do it yourself. A thousand thanks, my friend. Has no quest. Woo! Alright. Okay, now we can go back and get that thing with the stuff and the guy. No. Actually, can we? Let's go back down this way. Do we need health up? Hey, what's up? Trunker wants rain. How's your nuts, Bark Breath? No. Alright, so we also need to get him some water. Because he's shriveling up. So we are going to. Wait, was there a launch pad over here? I was pretty sure there was one up here, and I just didn't take it. Yeah. And there's this thing right here. So we're here. Yeah. Shouldn't be much longer. Should be the last one. At least I think so. I don't know. Only joking, mortal. We can only give you this. That's fine by me, friend. Alright. We're actually doing pretty good this time around. This place really isn't that big. So, I mean, it's really hard to not get it done. Bum, bum. What is it, number 5? Oh, 4. Okay. I think Gobi's over here, isn't he? Yep. Oh, here we go. Oh, yeah. Okay, okay. Is he? So let's just go ahead and learn the new move that we need to. These are the running shoes. Our scrawny feet that make them run really fast for a short time length. Yay! Alright, so it was this way, I think, up here. Haha, I'm like the Flash. No, I've had that 1,000 years. Well done, mortal. Oh, fuck you. There, now you're dead. Oh, wait, I think I need the shoes for that. Yeah. Okay, let time run out. I was so nervous about not doing it. All right, let's do that this time. Plus, the frickin' control's not that great, like I've said in many other videos. It doesn't feel like an N64 controller. It feels like it was like some third party type thing. Are you kidding me? Wow. It was like right there. It just needs to automatically open when you go over it, not stop you like that. Stay close to the edge, I think. What? Oh my God. Yeah. Alright, I'll be back when I get into there, so BRB. Finally did it. And that will let out the water into the valley. Yay! Water! I love it's like a face. Die. There we go. Alright, so let's see if we can get on to Gobi. So we don't worry about that right now. That. Don't care. Actually, let's go ahead and try to take that magic carpet. Maybe that'll actually get Gobi to spawn. Where are you, Gobi? I can't remember for the life of me. Are you behind here? Whoa! There's Gobi. I'll help you, buddy. There we go. Yay! There you go, bud. Oh. Now we can go get that thing, the jiggy, from over there for the Whatever. Pretty much done with this episode anyway, so. Yay! Ah, lovely water. Chunker feels great. Guys, and that will do it for me. So we actually pretty much got it done. We just need two more, just the Jinjos and one other one. But yeah, that will pretty much be it for this episode. So thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to comment, subscribe, follow me on Twitter, and I will see you guys next time.